Hi friends, welcome back to my channel Manjari Shukla. So today I'm going to tell you what I noticed, and I also found out a solution for that. So my mother was in the kitchen, she was cooking something. Okay, she took a liter of water from this filter. Okay, so then I noticed that from this pipe right over here, the unfiltered water was coming out. So I had an idea that if this water is just leaking out, and it will just go in the drainage pipe, just go in the drain, it will be with no use. So this is how the water is wasting. So I thought of a solution for that, that we can take utensils that are big enough, like this mug, and we can put the unfiltered water in this, like this. So then I thought that we can put the unfiltered water in that, and we can use them as our daily activities, like to water the plants. We can use this water to mop the floor. In daily activities, we can just use this water. And one more thing, that she just took a liter of water. And see how many utensils I have to use to make use of this unfiltered water. To see. So 1, 2, and 3, and this is the fourth one. So can you believe how much water is wasting in our daily lives, and we're just allowing it to just flow away like that. So I request you also to do the same. If there's a filter in your house, just use this method, and you can like use this water in your daily lives. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you learned something from it. Bye bye.